Just in minutes ago, the U.S. Senate approved a bipartisan gun violence bill. The late-night vote is the most far-reaching political response in decades to the country's string of mass shootings. It includes millions of dollars for mental health, school safety, plus helps states implement red flag laws that allow authorities to temporarily confiscate guns from people who are a threat to themselves or others. The bill is expected to pass the House tomorrow.